Well, I was at home watching the election returns on TV with my family. And when it became clear that he had won, I realized that we at Earthjustice had a big job in front of us. We started setting up teams of lawyers to block Trump actions that we expected even before Trump took office. So when he lifted the federal co-leasing moratorium, we sued him the very same day. When he reversed President Obama's protections against offshore oil drilling in the Arctic and the Atlantic Oceans, we sued him within 3 days. When he reversed protections for national monuments in Utah, we sued him the very same day. Protecting clean air and clean water and our most valuable wild places is something that helps define us as Americans. And it's a test for us as a generation. Are we gonna stand up for these lands? Are we gonna stand up for the people who depend on these lands in their natural and protected state? Or are we gonna stand by while they get compromised and destroyed so that they won't offer the same opportunities to our children and our children's children? One of the great things about the American government and legal system is that everybody has to follow the law. You have to follow the law, and I have to follow the law, and so does President Trump. And when President Trump and his administration violate the law, we're going to do in 2018 what we did in 2017, which is take him to court.